Animals grazing living plants are a part of the carbon cycle. Here in the northern plains, our soils were formed by large herds of bison and elk being moved by predators, grazing a landscape, trampling that carbon, the plants onto the soil surface, not coming back for maybe a year, allowing full recovery.